yourself.
Yeah, and Schofield gonna make the rotation down towards bottom.
Hector's quite low. This could be our first blood. Snowball's coming in. He does manage to pick up Hector, but Hector does get burned down. Kaka secures the first blood before he goes down. Is going to be caught here. The snowball actually went up to the neutrals. Schofield just trying to get closer to Old Chicken, it seems, after the blur, but Old Chicken just can't get far enough away from Whisper with the ice. It's so hard to challenge this hero, and Whisper is actually staying in this lane right now, as they're going to be able to catch Dark, who's trying to protect his tower, gets a vision up, but immediately Infamous play, and that is stacking the best game possible for Hector. And with a rotation like this, they've secured at least one death on him, and no rotation from Infamous. It looks like they're just gonna leave Hector out to dry potentially, as Stinger kind of rotates over, but Hector is gonna be caught by another X marks the spot, and he just stops moving. He knows his life is forfeit. That tower, they just even things out. Telekinesis toss back. There is going to be able to lasso on Kaka, but not actually pulling him to the TA for fear of a boat coming in. And Chris Luck trying to... Oh, no, there's a sentry already placed, so immediately gets stunned up. Whisper's now in trouble. Nature's Attendant trying to save him. The snowball back into the team.
Oh, it's going to hit the boat.
Still there, and he all tries to melt. He punches up in the air, but they all just get wiped in the river. God, he could have... get the kill there, and oh, dear. He may be caught. The Tusk is coming in, trying to save the day. Ice Shards, okay, that's in the wrong direction. A little off, but Chris Luck's going to turn and try and fight Yi, but the Coco's Rum, as well as the Spirit Vessel, he is going to be able to snowball into the neutrals, but again, Keen Gaming just bringing the extra heroes here to be able to take the fight, ensuring that they will bring down Infamous every single time they meet these heroes. They know that Hector's too busy farming that as long as they five-man, they'll be able to take any fight against Infamous. Now they're going to be able to catch Whisper as well with a Spirit Vessel, preventing a lot of that heal. The early pickup from Yi, just a that Spirit Vessel that Yi just said, oh, that's the kill, and ran to look for more. Now he has to come back to make sure they finish the job. Whisper finally dies. X marks the spot on Schofield. No snowball, and he's going to be caught in disable after disable. The snowball's going to come a bit too late, unless the ice shards can separate the two, but there's just another X marks the spot.
Again, they just have to trade deaths for space.
X marks the spot on Schofield. No snowball, and he's going to be caught in disable after disable. The snowball's going to come a bit too late, unless the ice shards can separate the two, but there's just another X marks the spot.
Again, they just have to trade deaths for space. The worst target for them to run into.
TA is going to be able to get off the BKB, jumps into the back line, but there is going to be save from the Omni Knight. Kaka's going to be okay for now until big punch from Schofield to be able to finish him off. Schofield will be sacrificed in turn as the paralyzing cast slowing down both
Hector's here now.
And Whisper, but they're going to show up. And you get the stun on Old 11. Look at that damage coming out from this Enchantress. Heavenly Grace won't save you, my friend. The Omni Knight falls. And Chris Luck, look at him.
Hector wants more.
Next hero, Old Chicken. He needs a target to be able to jump away to, and he's got one in Yi, but a big shot from the Impetus. It does miss. The Tusk snowballing in. Ice Shards forward. The Rain Fire Blast nails the PA. Can they overwhelm him?
They're what a dive this is.
And this is a dive that will be able to win the fight.
And they're going to surround this PA right now. Ulted up by the Batrider. Nowhere for her to go.
Absolutely nowhere. Jumps over to the Kunkka, but they had the Ice Shards well in place. Pretty easily, the X marks the spot, allows him to be able to jump back in, but the toss snowball actually bought the time, and now the lasso on Old Chicken fades away nice and fast from the Heavenly Grace, but there goes that on the ultimate. It will be able to buy some time, but the pure damage coming out from the Enchantress doing so much to Old Chicken, he actually has to back away, and without the Old Chicken, they're lacking on damage. Infamous knows that, they're just gonna... American powerhouse is proving not to just roll over. They will have a fight though. Keen, nice snowball coming out. Schofield gonna be able to save Whisper. Can he actually get him out in time to torrent the boat? Almost enough damage, and Yi is able to get the final swing. Now a stolen lasso coming out from Kaka.
And with no lasso on the board, Infamous might be a little bit more reluctant to take this fight. There's no BKBs. Hector
boat.
Just gonna run in.
About to come back in. Look at that. Chris Luck immediately.
They got the back line.
What a snowball on Old 11 and Kaka controlling him up. The telekinesis toss back does help get some control, but it's not good enough as Stinger flying over them. On the side, we do have, they're trying to chase away this toss as best as possible.
He's the melt strike.
But Hector, melt strike after melt strike. Chris Luck being able to bring down Dark. Again, now Old 11. Schofield's trying to get away, still away from that X marks the spot, but look at him now. He's taunting. He's saying, you can't finish me off, boyo. I've got the Walrus 3. Chris Luck not joining him too much. May get a shot or two just to be able to. Oh no, he's going to jump forward immediately, take out Kaka, popping his BKB, looking for his next target. The Heaven Talbert is going to be able to buy some time for Dark, but not long enough as he just gets two shots.
The level 25 talent.
That's a double kill for Chris Luck with the Melt Strike, getting the bashes in on the Knight. Finally forced to be able to throw out his ultimate, but now he's being pulled back and all that pure damage. Triple kill for Chris Luck. He looks for his next target. The boat coming in. He's going to take his time, backing up. He has the Blink Dagger coming back in. Old Chicken does manage.